Going on, everyone, this is Rus here, back with another awesome video. So I just had some beef with that Farkle Swan guy. He talks a lot of shit about me. He said that I don't get any pussy because I'm Russian, I'm ugly, and I'm short. Well, at least I'm not lying about my height, number one. And there are some people who shorter than me, they get plenty of pussy. Shit, I work with a guy, he's like 2 inches shorter than me. And he has 3 kids. And he's like 3 years younger than me. So what the fuck you talking about? He got plenty of pussy and he's fucking shorter than me. Number one. And another guy, he's like 5'4". He's married, he's 41 years old, he's married, he has kids. Being short didn't bother him. And you, sir, Farkle Swan, you're probably, 6 foot tall? And you're 50 years old? You're fucking old, you only fuck whores. And, you know, like I said, I mean, I watched that video, that was fucking sick. And by the way, props to all the 4 people who give Farkle's thumbs down, because that video was full bullshit, that video was piece of shit. But 4 people could give it thumbs down, good job. I was the 5th person. I did not thumb that video down with all of my accounts. I may do it later. By the way, Mr. Matt 40 ounce, I didn't thumb your videos down with all of my accounts either. But don't worry about it, I'm still gonna do it. All the motherfuckers out there who've thumbed my videos down, fuck you. You idiots, you dumbasses. There's nothing I can do about it, unfortunately, because of the YouTube bullshit. But yeah, returning to Farkle Swan, his video. Like, I look at his face, he looks so fucking old. It's like an old man puking. That was fucking nasty. Extraction door foam. Like, I understand old man drinking, okay? Like, that guy, I can understand that, but like, when I looked at his fucking old face, first impression was like fucking old alcoholic. For real. And this man is fucking, I bet you this man was drinking 40s when I was born. Maybe even before I was born, because I'm thinking about it. I saw his birthday. And I tell you, when I was just like 1 month old, he turned 21. So he could legally drink when I was just a baby. But I bet you he was drinking before the drinking age. So I bet you Farkle Swan was probably drinking 40s before I was born. And he's still drinking. What an alcoholic. I know he works 60, 70 hours a week. That's respectable, I guess, but still. I still think that I made a good comment and you all can hate. Yeah, Farkle, you're racist. I know I said that, you know, that some white Western European. I said Western European because I don't use term white anymore. So all you motherfuckers out there cannot cite me for that. So said some West Europeans, so I didn't even put all, have racist genes in their DNA. And I stand by it because it's just my observations. But you cannot claim that I'm a racist because I said some, it means not all. And B, I didn't use the word white, I used the word West European. And since I'm not West European, you cannot put me up there. So history eater, you cannot cite me for anything, so you can shut your mouth too. Well, you can open your mouth for Farkle Swan putting his dick there. You can do that, but for other purposes, you better shut your mouth. And that was it. I'm gonna go to work now. All the best to that. Later.